are the death of me. Cause you are the, if you was in a pine box, I would surely break the lock. I jump right in and fall asleep. I fall asleep cause you are the death of me. Cause you are the death of me. You the death of me.
Looking in the mirror, I'm embarrassed. I'm feeling like a suicidal terrorist. React like an infant whenever you are mentioned. Mind over matter never worked for my nemesis. I'm in the matter of man, arm wrestling hands. I was dope when I said the music business was all I needed. When I got it, I was greeted by an alien that said last year that she slept with a Canadian and gave him an addiction that'll keep him in Mercedes Benz. Bright lights and Rihanna has a lady friend. My vice is similar. Women love when you're my type and you're winning from everything that your palm right. Put her in the palm. Hotel, Sin City, devil in a dress, platinum Chanel in the ambiance. All cause the audience one day said I would do it. So instead of a verse being read, I'ma go and get some head off the strength of my music. I tell a bad bitch, yo ass too fat, capitalize that. And your weave look good with the Indian tracks. Tracking device on your use 5 series, I don't call back. Just blame it on your Canadian. The same day we say we in the area, cruising in Toronto. Hit me on the cellular, thought he was gonna sell me a false word like the rappers I know. Sat down with a few drinks, located where you can't see us. A white waitress on standby when we need her. A black Maybach 40 pulled up, Jeep, no doors. All that nigga was missing was Aaliyah. Felt like the initiation. A reality living in the matrix. We talk casually about the industry and how the women be the tastemakers for the shit we making. Then he said that he was the same age as myself and it didn't help cause it made me even more rude and impatient. So blame it on Mr. OVOXO. The reason why I'm breathing on the vanity I know. The reason why my best friend says she loved me more than life, but I live a double life and need to let her go. The reason why the highlight was when he said you belong to the people when you outside. So dig a shovel full of money, full of power, full of pussy, full of fame, and bury yourself alive. Then I died.